Hi guys, so today we're going to be playing some State of Decay breakdown. we spawned here, that's great. Let's see who we got here. Margaret. She's idealistic, good at everything. Oh, so she's literally good at everything except the only thing here is, strength isn't here, but that's okay. Alright. I thought we could play some ASMR for a... That's my favorite location, so that's where I'm gonna head. I thought we could play some State of Decay. Can I climb up that Brontosaurus? Fuck. I never noticed that. I thought I could start a new game and we guys could play together. I have never made a gaming video before, but here we are. And I'm really excited. I think it'll be fun, especially because I've been feeling kind of sick and depressed the last couple of months. So this could be a good way to kind of still make videos without draining myself, because it's also relaxing for me to be playing these games. And State of Decay is is my vehicle. One of my favorite games as of recently. I've been playing it constantly ever since February. Here's a while. Like, how I just knock them all over. We're gonna head to our home now. So yeah, I beat the original State of Decay, the original state a couple weeks ago. And so I know that this one is kind of a play forever breakdown. Is kind of a play forever survival mode, no missions technically. I mean, there's missions, but there's no campaign. And then Lifeline, there is a campaign, which I haven't played that one yet. It's just a new, more military based campaign from what I know. So just let me know how the sounds are, what I need to adjust. I don't want to make it completely silent because then I won't be able to hear. Yeah, this is set so there's no music and then a little bit of a subaccent voice. So hopefully I'm loud enough and the zombies aren't too terrifying while you're trying to sleep. You guys let me know if you've played this game and what you think. I love the Mercury Farmhouse. However, I haven't really tried very many other places. I just like the location and how many spaces it has, and I read up on what people think is the best, and this is what most people said, so I figured I'd go with it. We're gonna try not to kill Margaret here. We're gonna get acquainted. Try not to kill her. Let's see. I'm so little-y.
I appreciate it.
Alright, here we are. It's a mess. So let's start off by, fixing up our shit.
There's some trouble we might
want to
look into.
Let's go get into that. Don't know what I have on me.
What
do
you expect?
Maybe
if you weren't down 20
much all we have. I'm happy with that. Oh, we don't have any backpacks yet, do we? No. Okay. Oh, I never looked and saw who my teammates are.
I'll sleep easier now.
Alright. Let's get it sexting, that's good. Had a pretty good team. Having some trouble. So on my computer, the one I'm playing on right now, this is my only save game on it on Breakdown. At my boyfriend's house, I have a Breakdown profile that I'm really far on. But even though I selected the Steam Cloud, it doesn't. I can't get it on my current computer. My boyfriend's using his extra computer where my save game is. Like, that would be fine with me because then I'm at his house most of the time anyway. So then I could just play that file when I'm at his house, but he's set up his HTC Vive virtual reality today. Which means the computer is no longer mine to use, unless I want to play in his living room. Which I don't really. So if anyone knows how to kind of transfer those files, haven't looked into it much, but let me know, because I would like to play that save file on my computer. I was hoping it would do it automatically with the Steam Cloud, but
that place is worth a scavenging run.
No such luck. Oh shit. He could use some help. Probs. So welcome. I'm glad I could help you by killing that one zombie. Are you good?
We're in trouble. Let's make this happen. Let's get some barricades up on these windows. Let's make this happen.
I can barricade this huge ass window. Also, I do not have very good internet currently.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
There's so many zombies, I don't know how you guys are gonna. Oh. I have terrible internet. So these videos are gonna have to be pretty short. Like 10 minutes. So I'm probably gonna end this first episode after this besieged mission.
Incoming. Better take care of that.
Most likely. Oh. That was cute. These missions are kind of annoying because, like,
oh God, don't let me die.
They tend to kind of spaz out sometimes. Thanks.
They tend to spaz out. What am I thinking of? Glitch. They tend to glitch. Which is frustrating. So. I kind of don't like them. They tend to take forever when there really isn't anything to be doing. Like, right now, there's no zombies attacking any walls, but like, we're still besieged. Sure. Guess I'll just
Heads up ahead.
Start glitching out so bad. Come back. You always have to end up going outside of the house to protect the other people and kill the zombies, or else you're going to be stuck here forever. And I honestly don't even... Oh, maybe it's you. Even the short pretty is probably gonna take forever. To upload. Oh, here is that group that you're probably. Oh, thanks for shutting the door on me, bitch. Really appreciate it. Where are they coming from? What do you mean? Oh, I see. Zombies on the left, are you sure? It's been a very exciting first episode. It's so hard when you first start out a new game and there's like nothing. Like you don't have anything. I'm just gonna. I don't wanna get. Oh! I guess so. That's all I needed to do. Is run away? Okay. Why not? Well, I'm gonna go gather some supplies. This game is so much fun, I can't even. I'm going to gather some of that fuel. That's gonna be in a different video because I'm sure I'm already past 10 minutes. Hopefully, it doesn't take too fucking long to upload. I'm moving soon at the end of May, so hopefully, I'm really hoping my parents will get some better internet. That would be great. We have some stupid, like, Frontier Wi-Fi right now. Is super.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Stupid. That, that probably wasn't worth it, but that's fortune. Okay. It's everything. If you say so. I guess I'm gonna go home now. Alright, well. At least for the next couple of videos, this is probably what I'm gonna be doing, simply because I'm sick as hell. And just has been a tough couple months. I haven't felt like setting up a camera, and especially that I don't have correct equipment, it's been frustrating. It takes a solid half hour just to set up a setup to film a normal type of video. So this is much easier for me and a lot funner. So let me know what you guys think.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Oh, what you got? Bye. Stuff.